What up, YouTube? Just got up. I'm sore as shit from my workout yesterday. I had a dynamic effort day. Started off with deads, then box squats, 12 by 2 at a max speed. Yeah, that shit surprisingly has me very sore. So normally whenever I start my day, do some form of mobility, some movement. I always like to ground in, so I'm gonna make sure I get my feet in the grass or the sand. What you guys will see, I got tennis, the tennis clinic at 9, so you get a piece of that, and then have kickboxing. I'm trying out this place called Longman Jiu-Jitsu, kickboxing at 5, so we'll see how this goes. I'm gonna go ground in, bring you guys with me, and
establish our connection with the earth, with each other, with ourselves. It's extremely important, and I think the only real way to do that is by spending time and energy and actually doing so. I think most relationships are based off of the exchange, but I think the exchange has to happen when you're spending that energy or that time with one another. So I highly recommend doing that with Mother Earth, with yourself, with family, with friends, if that is what you seek. I'm gonna continue to ground in here for a little bit longer, and then I'll go home, eat something up, and then we're off to the clinic, the tennis clinic. All right, peace. How are you doing? Morning, Kent. Morning. We're here at the Poipu Beach Club, Athletic Beach Club, and getting ready to play this. Not play, but learn some tennis, get my ass kicked, learn some lessons. Yeah, show you a quick view of the homie.
Great coach.
finish up some drilling, forehands, backhands. We're probably gonna go into some volleys now or some doubles. We'll see. I'm out here looking like Serena Williams, so stay tuned. Just finished up at the beach club, the tennis clinic, and as you can see, not the greatest, but I'm learning. I was out there with some women who have played before, but luckily they're all extremely encouraging, so it helps. It helps, and it was fun, man. We had a good time and learned a lot. The backhand I'm starting to get a lot better on. I'm just trying to feel and understand and not necessarily rotate so much through my torso, but use a lot less torso and keep a little more stiffness in the forearm because I have a tendency of slacking the wrist. And the same thing with my forehand. When I usually swing through, I try and crack it. And me boxing and playing other sports that usually require a higher force output, this is a lot more finesse and touch, and so I'm really trying to learn and understand that. So yeah, next up we'll head to the Longman Jiu-Jitsu. I'm going to see if they'll let me record. I'm not really sure, but we'll find out. I'm going to take their kickboxing class. I've never kicked a damn thing in my life, but I've boxed, so we'll see how that turns out. See you soon. So I went to Longman Jiu-Jitsu and did the kickboxing class, but being that I was very new there and just feeling into the energy, it didn't feel like a time that I should record, especially being that it was my first time. It didn't feel right, so I decided not to do it. But the experience overall was pretty good. It was very, not as much as I expected, but it was a very interesting dynamic, a bit of Muay Thai kind of in the mix, a bit of boxing, a little bit of conditioning, a little bit of cardio. I mean, it is conditioning, but strength was what I meant to say. It was a pretty interesting dynamic, and getting to learn the way things are ran there, the people there and understanding them, the community, it was really dope. Everybody was extremely welcoming, very fucking cool. Right off the bat, everybody greeted one another. So it was very comforting to be there. Everyone in there worked extremely hard. So it was pretty cool. It was very interesting to get a feel for the area. So if and when I go back, I will see how it feels to just kind of record and get in that space. But for this time, I hope you guys enjoyed my first ever vlog. I would love to get back to you guys with some other material, unboxing preferably, or just any adventure that I take on. And that is ultimately the goal, to share experiences that I am learning and having, and bringing them to you guys. And so I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, let's get active, stay
stay in touch. I'm open to anybody reaching out to me via Instagram, Twitter, however you see fits. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy my first ever vlog. Peace.